Sarah Kakowski, spokeswoman for the NCPD. Hi there. Welcome to the show.
Hello, Ziggy. Thanks for having me.
I hope you made it to the studio without any issues. No carjackings or drive-bys along the way?
No. Fortunately, the streets of Night City are getting safer every day. We've seen recorded homicides drop from 7,103 a year ago to just...
Hold on. The streets are safe, you say, but what about the highways?
I'm sorry?
You heard about the shooting off the Route 1 exit, I trust. Half an hour before any response team arrived on the scene. Over 700 rounds fired in that time. What happened? Where are the gunmen now?
Well, the NCPD is responsible for the safety and security of all citizens within the city limits. But Route 1...
Sarah, sweetheart, don't feed us some NCPD script. Be honest with our viewers. When will they finally be safe? When will they no longer need to carry a concealed weapon for a trip to the mall or to take their kids to play ball in the park?
The NCPD is doing everything it can.
Look at that cop squirm.
Welcome back to Let's Play Cyberpunk 2077. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Just wanted to hear that. Alright. Hello?
Takemura here. We must meet. Come to Thomas Diner.
Why would I do that?
Why would I do that?
Because I am the one who saved your life.
Haven't managed to get my head straight yet. Not after everything that happened.
That will not happen anytime soon. And so what? If you intend to leave, you must re-enter the ring. The bell has already tolled. Thomas Diner, I am waiting.
Okay.
Shit!
Ooh. Relic malfunction detected. New message, Bart Morris collected. The best weapon against capitalism is uninterrupted meditation? And I don't know, it's pretty... like... nah. Mega Building H10 Administration. Oh, we have to pay our rent. Oh. Informs you your vehicle is available for collection in nearby parking garage. We wish you a pleasant day. Any other messages? New job, beat on the brat. Rancho Coronado. I'm tracking. Well, I want to look at it. Very high. A fight in an animal's club? Oof. Feel sorry for you, I do. These guys play hard, V. It won't be easy, and it won't be fun. Well, very high, so I'm not gonna be doing that just yet. Fetch your vehicle from the parking garage. Okay, when a person dies, the world keeps chugging along without skipping a beat. Eventually, all traces of that person fade into nothing. Long story short, that's why your wheels were towed. Want my opinion? The best way to convince the world you're alive and kicking is to get your wheels back. Hell, maybe it's not the most ambitious goal, but for a minor league merc like you, at least it's a start. I've read that. Alright. He's so close. I don't even know if we have to get our car. Lock this good and tight. What is that? There's something there. Okay. There's nothing there. Hi.
Look, June. Go back to where you came from.
I came from my apartment. I want to do stuff. Where that machine is. So from here, we can only go to the garages. Doesn't exist. I've heard there's a lot of these doors that say locked are cut content. Like, you could go in all of them. New contact added, Mama Wells. New contact. Can I call her? I still have Jackie Wells on here. Can you believe that? V, we need to talk. Please pick up.
This number is temporarily unavailable. Please leave a message.
Sorry, I was in the middle of something. I'll call you later. Job update. This is... What's stupid? This is stupid.
Jackie, this is so stupid.
Oh, because I called him. Mama Wells, here she is.
B. Oh. Good to hear you. Finally.
Different from what I imagined.
Since we talk. Since when Jackie passed away.
Yeah, I wanted to offer my condolences.
Call in to offer my condolences.
Offer your condolences. Ay, Jesucristo, V. You lived under our roof. Have the decency not to treat me like some stranger you just met.
I don't know
what to call you. I prepared an ofrenda for Jaquito. We can't let him go without a proper goodbye.
I did not know
the
what to
ceremony
say.
Ceremony will be at the Coyote Cojo. Many of his friends will be there.
I'll be there, too.
Say no more, Mama Wells. I'll be there.
I did not doubt it for a second. Ahí te veo, B.
Heroes. There's a lot of stuff going on right now. Meet Mama Wells at Coyote Cojo. Cojo, I guess? I don't usually give advice, but screw it. Here goes. Don't make the same mistake I made. Say goodbye to the people you love. You know what I mean, right? Jackie Wells was your best chum, and you don't find a lot of straight-up peeps like that in Night City. Best thing you can is remember them. Oh, and one more thing. If anyone asks, I didn't just say that, all that to you. Got it? Okay, how far is this? Oh, that's close, too. All these places are close by. I'll go there first. He was my best chum. Mr. What's-His-Name can wait. At the diner. Tom's Diner. It's funny, a place like Night City has a place called Tom's Diner. This is what I was looking for, thank you. Have to hold it? Or... I need ammo. This is my stuff. Wait, I can't buy anything here? I can only sell? Oh. Well, I'll be right back, guys. I'm gonna sell a lot of things. I'm almost to my weight limit here, so be back in a sec. Alright, much better. only have, what, 71 pounds.
NCPD, open up!
Barry! We know you're in there! We're here to help!
Don't got no fucking warrant!
Got another drive, son?
You're still trying to get in there.
Just open up!
But we came here as colleagues. Nothing else.
There's a cold.
Haven't heard from you in a while.
Prepare.
We're worried.
No, now leave me alone!
Congrats, Mendez. Way to be a prick.
Oh, what? So I'm the bad guy? I'm not the one who's holed up playing the attention.
Happy together? Seems like PD has taken an interest in a neighbor of yours. They sounded like they knew each other. Will you assume the mantle of a concerned, responsible citizen and ask what's going on? I mean, if you got a potential psycho for a neighbor, wouldn't you want to know? Huh.
He lost a friend. Can you blame him?
He's not the first or the last. It's called life.
I don't want these guys to start shooting me. What's going on?
What's going on? I live right upstairs.
Just keep on living. Stop minding other people's biz.
Mendez, hold on. It's his neighbor.
Yeah, is there anything I can do?
Is there anything I can do? Maybe. You know Barry at all? More or less. Struck up a convo once or twice.
Guess we have.
He's a friend from the precinct. Left the force not long ago. He broke down after his best friend died. We're worried he'll do something stupid.
Relax, Patrol. Barry's got nerves of steel. He's just a spiteful old bastard.
Mendez! Could you check on him when he's chilled down?
Sure thing.
Sure, why not? Not like we're miles apart. Thanks. Just... be patient. Cops fallen in rough times can be touchy. I'll see what I can do.
Right.
Not funny!
Sorry, I didn't know you were there. I don't suppose he's calmed down yet. Barry, everything okay?
Hey, Barry? Everything all right in there?
Take that as a yes.
I'm gonna take that as a yes.
Try again later.
Try talking to Barry.
Take a pulsar to a job like this? Are you stupid? Where'd you think these prices come from? Just be happy it's only your hand. Yeah.
See, looks so close by right now. I don't think I'm going to the cab yet. I meant cab. Car. Is it just showing me here?
After the break, we ask experts how they see Arasaka rebounding from the crisis.
Hello, I'm Aris Iqbal with WNS News. Today is a sad one in our city's history. Mayor Lucius Rhine has passed away.
Oh, boo-hoo.
We learned of Mayor Rhine's death from his family. He died peacefully in his sleep. The exact cause of his death has not been released, but initial reports suggest coronary implant failure. The remainder of Mayor Rhine's term will be fulfilled by his deputy mayor and closest associate, Holt.
Did I pick up that gun? The ping quick hack from the Netrunner. The gun. I'm going back up. I gotta get that gun.
Today, we all mourn the untimely loss of our mayor and dear friend, Lucius Rhine. But when we've dried our tears, we must look to the future. To the future Lucius envisioned for our fair city. I promise to do everything in my power to ensure his work will continue on.
Yeah, yeah, sure.
Rest in peace, my friend. Ryan's political opponent, former District Attorney Jefferson Perales, also offered his condolences. Look, Mayor Ryan and I often did not meet eye to eye on political matters, and we sometimes traded sharp words. But even after our most heated debates, we all shared a handshake of mutual respect.
Did you?
Today, I say farewell to him for the last time. Thank you, Lucius, for everything you've done for our city. Who next will assume Ryan's mantle? We'll find out soon. The first polls following Ryan's death reveal a neck-and-neck race between Halt and Perales. Now, a word from our sponsors.
What? 70% of real juicy meat. Slaughterhouse. Satisfy your instincts. You mean people watching TV can read? Where is it?
Alright, let's see what you got.
What I like to hear.
Well, it's free. Street cred. Huh. So... Did I pick it up? Because I don't see it here. Was I looking in Dun Quests? Hold on. No, the gun. It's funny how it's danger moderate. It's just in your apartment building. That's it. Dying Knight. And it's not as good as my Kung Fu power pistol. It says looted. Job complete. All right. That's one quest down. This isn't as good as. You want to buy this from me? It's not as good as what I have, actually. I can't sell it. So I can't sell it back to him.
Happy new gun owner, I hope.
Yeah, I got a few. Actually. Okay, so I got the power pistol. Alright, Nowaki is 102. It's an assault rifle that's a submachine gun. Okay. loaded for bear. I have scopes, actually. 0.031 range. .53 range. I could put a range on that too. Yeah, give them all scopes. 2.5 times damage multiplier when attacking from stealth. Two times. That's what I have right now, so just put that on. And no mods, okay. Ah, look at that. There you go. Now we'll go down.
We return to this week's biggest story. The murder of Arasaka Corporation CEO,
Arasaka.
The longtime head of the Japanese mega corporation was reported slain on the premises of the Konpeki Plaza corporate hotel while attending a family gathering. Saburo Arasaka's son, Yarinobu Arasaka, has cast blame for his father's murder on the company's rivals, although he has not yet provided evidence supporting this claim. According to market analysts, the CEO's death may have been a desperate attempt to divert attention away from the company's ongoing internal issues. After the break, we ask experts how
to... You kill someone to divert attention away, that's insane. I thought that we were framed for it. Oh, Takamura? Yeah, we gotta return to this guy in a few hours. Seems like the PD's taken an interest in a neighbor of yours. Even sounded like they knew each other. Will you assume the mantle of a concerned, responsible citizen? Yeah, I think I read that. Alright, let's go here. El Coyote Coho. Pardon me. Personal space. Where is it? Wait. All the bustle I'm missing. 2.2 kilometers? That's close, right? Two miles. V, my favorite Merc. I got a Galena. I'm selling. Hasn't been driven much. Guy who owned for the last 10 years was paranoid as hell. Going outside because he was afraid they would zero him. Car sat unloved for all that time. But you can't escape fate, right? Stray lead caught him through his window. Moral of the story is that you gotta grab life by the balls. So don't be no Scrooge. Whip out your cred chip and buy this baby. No. At least not yet. A fixer just sent you an offer to buy a vehicle. Whenever you receive an offer, a new marker will appear on your mini-map. To buy the vehicle, go to the indicated location and confirm your purchase. Yes, I'm aware of that. Thank you. You really want me to buy this thing, don't you? Like, really, really. that looked like that. It was very painful. Yet, you seem to be able to run just fine. Place was close. We're facing this way. Yeah, I'd like to pay off my debt to Victor. So, where is this place? Undiscovered. Who knows what you might find? Side job. Oh, it's pretty far. Sorry, guy. Sorry. Maybe we'll go back and get our car after all.
What do you want?
I thought you were someone important, sorry.
Did it out of patriotism. I don't think that's how it fucking works.
Runs into me, turns around and leaves.
Okay, look. So an old friend of mine goes to some anti-corporal protest. Next thing you know, they order me lead between his eyes. And then, personally, I tell his family their son died a hero, fighting against the enemy.
Hey, at least he'd go down a hero, right?
Filed a formal complaint telling them what I thought. So they demoted me, took all my implants. Only then did the Delta the fuck out of it.
Drop something. I can do that too. What the hell talking to me? Am I in services? Oh my god. I think I want to go up to services, but nothing seems to be happening. It wasn't working before. So then I gotta go get my car. I thought the coyote was close, but that was just showing me the way that the elevator was close. I'm sure I could walk there, but I'd get distracted by a thousand things and probably never make it. It's getting dark out?
Scientists from Biodyne Systems have announced a breakthrough in the fight against multiple sclerosis.
Was it just dark around here? want to talk. I want this. Big Five employers in Night City. It's that time of year again. We present our list of the biggest and best core to work for in Night City. I think I read this. I did read this. I think I read it in the beginning. Can't miss out on those item components. Which was the guy's apartment? I don't think it's been hours, has it? Wasn't it right here? Show up. Okay, hold on.
No, come on. Some Eddies. Now get lost, bro.
Okay, okay. Sign up. They'll start shooting you. You know, there's people all over here. Garages. I know, I'm just running back and forth. Doesn't seem like I'm accomplishing much, but I did actually finish one quest. I got the gun, and now I'm going to get my car. So in a way, I am accomplishing things. There'll be two quests done. Whoa! What?
Johnny, did you see what happened? Something feels off here.
A Delamain hit us?
You don't say.
I don't mean the wreck, I mean the run. City's most courteous chauffeur up and drives away from the scene of an accident.
Read the message from Delamain. Please accept our sincerest apologies regarding traffic incident number, so on. The Delamain Corporation cordially invites you to its main headquarters in order to assess damages and arrange compensation. Right. So there could be some kind of setup. Looks pretty undrivable. Wait for the car to be repaired. Also, which is the one with tune up? High danger. Fender benders are a dime a dozen in Night City. A Delamain, though? A first, I'm guessing. But now he wants to hand out compensation for damages? That's just downright suspect. Way I say it, he's got the AI equivalent of a gun pointed at his head, and this message is nothing but a coded cry for help. nobody, and I mean nobody, doles out compensation for a little chipped paintwork. That's more than chipped paintwork. I can't drive the car. Go see what this is about. Worst case, you come out a little richer. And where's that? 20 meters, but I guess it's just... Now it's 1.4 kilometers. I might just grab someone else's car. I'm not going there just yet. Because I got a bad feeling about this. Wait for the car to be repaired. Who's repairing it? I just left it there. Ride or die. Gonna meet Mama Wells at El Coyote Cojo. I'll find a car somewhere. I will, mister. Yeah, you better walk away. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.